his missing potion ingredient. We'll be in big trouble if he catches us here. You'll think we're the ones who stole it. Then again, maybe I'll just wait here. Snake gives me the willies.
Found the sloth brain. Was it clever hunting or a thief's guilty conscience? So where was it, Potter? Within your own head? Bring it to class.
Claws, Harry. Don't be late. Snape's a royal pain. He's always looking for an excuse to take house points away from Gryffindor. We need green every flavour beans for our next experiment. You know, the troll bogey ones. Bring us the beans, and we'll give you the password for the portrait.
Oh my, you're not going to cast a curse on me, are you? Oh, it's normally so nice and deathly quiet here, but all manner of strange things are afoot. I can show you a place to hide if you tell me the password. Off you go then, and be very careful.
To test his students, but I can't figure out how to get at them. I think I need to attend the Defense Against the Dark Arts class before I can stand on them.
Now pay attention, Potter. To mix a Wiggenweld potion, first activate the cauldron. Then you have to press the three symbols indicated until the cauldron fills. If you manage to fill your cauldron, which I doubt, you'll be able to activate the cauldron to retrieve the potion. Your turn, Potter.
Thank you.
those fireflies. And now leave me in peace, Potter. Your defense against the dark arts class with Professor Quirrell is about to start, and you're already late.
Mr. Potter, to defense against the dark arts, you're just in time. Gather round, class. I'm Professor Quirrell, and this is your defense against the dark arts lesson. You may begin, Harry. Today we'll learn a most powerful spell, Vermilius. Get ready. That was good. Excellent. Keep trying. Excellent. Perfect. Concentration, please. It's going to get difficult. That was good. Excellent.
Perfect.
Watch out for this one. Oh dear. That was good. Excellent. Perfect. You may now enter the chamber one at a time to practice the Verdimilius spell. Now, Harry, let's see how you defend yourself against the dark arts. First, cast your Verdimilius spell toward the darkness. Observe how the Verdimilius spell flares, forcing back the darkness, lighting the path across. Follow the path quickly, as your spell will only hold off the darkness for a brief time. Good luck, young wizard.
For you.